We're getting some breaking news from Tamil Nadu now, and the IIT student Fatima Lateef suicide case has been referred to the CBI by the Tamil Nadu government. Fatima Lateef was found dead on the 9th of November, and her sister had alleged that IIT professors were responsible for her death based on the notes on her mobile phone. Her father alleged religious bias by IIT Madras professor. My colleague Shalini Lobo now joins us for more on the story. Shalini, it had been a while that the family and a lot of other people in various protests had been demanding a CBI probe. Finally, the state government seems to have heeded it.
Indeed, Radhika, including 2 days back, you had a students' union go to IIT and protest. Everyone asked for a very fair investigation in the matter. The case from the police was earlier transferred to the crime branch. And now from the crime branch, as to multiple pleas and requests from Fatima Lateef's family, the state government has referred it to the CBI, requesting a CBI probe in the case. Now, this was the fourth suicide reported in IIT Madras, but across IITs, we've seen many children commit suicide from time and again. Fatima Lateef had allegedly named her professors and fellow students in what her sister claims is a suicide note she accessed on her phone, and her parents came to her given all the documents that they have, all the details that they have, to the police to ensure that a fair investigation happens in their daughter's case. They believe that their daughter did not commit suicide just under pressure, but alleged harassment against the faculty of IIT Madras, and also alleged IIT Madras of indulging in a cover-up of sorts. There's a lot of pressure building up from students, from various political unions, from political parties, and also students involved in politics, from the national capital to the south, to Tamil Nadu. And that pressure has resulted now in the state government even referring the case to the CBI.
Shalini, thank you for all those details on the story.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.